evening, everyone. Highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents.